I need your expertise. I'm stuck on this problem. Would you help me, please? I said, teacher, teacher, I don't know what to do. I'm looking at this problem and I'm feeling real confused.
Parentheses, exponents, multiply or divide, add, subtract, easy as that. Use PEMDAS to get it right. Parentheses, exponents, multiply or divide, add, subtract, easy as that. Use PEMDAS to get it right.
The first step, parentheses, hugging all the numbers that you need to complete. They're always there, just hugging them, surrounding them until they're done. Step two, exponents. Tiny little numbers, yes, floating up there in the emptiness. Step two, exponents, what you do next? Step three and four, you already know. Multiply, divide, the entire row. Go left to right, now take it slow. Just take it slow, so here you go. Steps five and six are the basic math. Add them all up and also subtract. PEMDAS, six steps, they're easy breezy. And super duper cheesy cheesy. When you're doing math, reminding you what to do first then last. Sort of operations, a new sensation. Use PEMDAS when looking at equations.
Parentheses, exponents, multiply or divide, add, subtract, easy as that. Use PEMDAS to get it right. Parentheses, exponents, multiply or divide, add, subtract, easy as that. Use PEMDAS to get it right. PEMDAS to get it right. Parentheses, exponents, multiply or divide, add, subtract, easy as that. Use PEMDAS to get it right.